Welcome to Jesus Coming Soon Morning Program. We're living in a time that many miracles are happening around the world. Many people are receiving Jesus, and Jesus is appearing to many people, mainly in Middle East. Listen to this testimony and have your faith higher now. A former Muslim woman who reportedly was struck on the head by her father, deemed dead and abandoned in a desert well, and she was saved by Jesus at the bottom of that well and brought back to life, according to an accounting published by God Reports. Renza was born into a strict Orthodox Muslim family in the Middle East. And she says, "I was a religious girl from my childhood." She taught Bibles for Middle East. "I was always in front of the line for the Islamic practices, for reciting the Quran, doing prayers 5 times a day, and fasting on the month of Ramadan." She also said she kept the tradition of wearing the abaya with full head and face covering. Renza's father reportedly had 13 children among 3 wives. After Renza completed her education, a former schoolmate surprised her one day by sharing details about Jesus Christ. She was the daughter of a pastor ministering with Bibles for Middle East, but I never accepted her message and arguments. She gave me a sample gospel, Renza said. After Renza's graduation, her father suggested she marry another wealthy man who already had 3 wives and several children. Renza said she would have been younger than the man's youngest child, and she wanted desperately to continue her education. "I pledged with him not to arrange my marriage now, but to send me for further studies. My father denied my request. I argued with him, for I was unable to imagine such a marriage. He did not listen to me at all," she told Bibles for Middle East. Renza said she told her father she would run away from home before the marriage could take place. Enraged that Renza would question her authority, she said her father suddenly grabbed a chair and hit her own head with one of its legs. She said she collapsed, bleeding profusely from a broken skull. Her father and stepmother reportedly then tied up her dead body, stuffed it into a large plastic bag, and placed it in the trunk of their car. They drove many miles into the desert until they arrived at a secluded date plantation, on which they found a dry well on the property and threw Renza's body down the shaft. Renza said she had the awareness that her soul was going to a place of a terrible darkness, which she believed to be the hell. Her life flashed through her consciousness, and she remembered her friend giving her the gospel. She said she tried to reach out to grab the gospel, but her hands could not touch it. She said she had the sense if she could possess it, her soul would find rest in an amazing garden. As her lifeless body hurtled down the well, she said there was a strong, healthy, and beautiful man standing at the bottom of the well. "He caught the sack of my dead body in his hand," she recounted. She said he then untied the sack, placed his hands on her head and back, and breathed life into her physical body. I opened my eyes like waking up from a dream. I saw the nail marks in her hands. She said, knowing it was Jesus. Then she said, Jesus picked her up in his arms and took her out of the well. He said, I am the resurrection and the life, and he that believes in me, though he were dead, yet shall he live. Jesus, you are my Lord and Savior. You were crucified and died for me. You are risen indeed. I am yours. I believe in you, Renzo said. But as she lifted her head to look at him, there was no one there. He disappeared. In a nearby village, shortly after Renzo's experience, a pastor and his wife said they received a vision. Arise and go to a date plantation where you will find a young woman who needs help. Renzo said she didn't know what to do or where to go. But I was happy. I was praising and thanking Lord Jesus. Within a few minutes, a husband and a wife from Bibles for Millions came to me. They introduced that they are Christians, and the Lord Jesus guided them to me. Now I have been born again by accepting the Lord Jesus Christ as my Savior, and I have become a citizen of the Kingdom of God. She said the couple gave her a Bible and took her to a farmhouse where she could live with five other women. They are born again women. They teach me more about the Word of God, and we worship Jesus together in our house church. I don't want to go back to my parents unless they accept the Lord Jesus Christ, she told Bibles for Middle East. Pray for my family members, relatives, and all the people of Middle East to be saved. What a beautiful testimony. And Jesus is appearing to many people in the Middle East. Lord Jesus saying, in the four corners of this planet, that the time of the church has gone. The time is over. We need to make our faith stronger and stronger. Because in a sudden, we will hear a trumpet sounding the sound of the rapture. How is your life? Are you in the way of the Lord or not? If the trumpet sounds now, will you hear or will you stay where you are? Jesus is coming back very soon. God bless you too much. And believe, Jesus is the Lord.